Also new this hour, Trumbull County health officials are calling it one of the worst cases of squalor they've seen in years. Check out these pictures from a house in Hubbard just released to our newsroom. They're from a house on Rebecca Avenue. Police say a woman and several animals were living in piles of feces and trash. So much so that officers noted permanent damage to the walls and floors. Police also say they found drug paraphernalia. Humane agents were called in to rescue those animals.